Hey guys, it's me, Exist, and this is another Zelda Minish Cap. I believe Minish Cap. Let's see. Legend of the Minish Cap. As you see, we don't have files. So, okay, this one. Alright, now we're gonna start a new one. There's not enough room for me to put my full name, EKSZIST, Exist, so I have to put the actual word Exist. So, same name, but just spelled differently. Shortened. And let's start. Long time ago. When the world was on the verge of being swallowed by shadow. The tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men, a sword, and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care, the Master Sword. I'll remind you, this game is only for the Game Boy Advance, I believe. So the graphics on here are a little more updated than previous Zeldas. Well, before this time. So. Good morning, Master Smith. Alright. I'm gonna leave the subtitles up for a little bit so you can actually read it. Just like me, always sleeping. Oh, look, he's cool. He can flip out of bed. Alright, let's go. He's going upstairs. Can I not go outside yet? But the boss. Oh man. A festival. That sounds promising. If this was Zelda, then yes. Zelda is freaking amazing. You accepted the Smith's sword. Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery. Never. I'm not letting anything bad happen to her. Quit roaring. You should perfectly sit right. Let's go to the festival. Let's go rolling like a boss. Thank you. don't know what that does. Can we equip the sword? Much faster. Yeah, we're in Hyrule. I mean, shoots. I just realized Link does not have a hat. Pretty slow. Oh, this sounds familiar. You yeah, exist? Doesn't look like fun? No. Oh yeah, well, I forgot. Somebody before, one of my friends yesterday, said that whenever I make videos, I sound pretty high. Or tired. If I do, I try not to. There's nothing I can do about that. What do I do here? No money, so I can't buy anything. A red cone shaped hat. I don't know where the figure is. I want to know where Zelda went. This guy. Why'd she say his name and it was in green? I don't know what to do. Yes, my name is Link or Exist. Tournament. Who do I talk to? I have no money. Well, lucky us. What do I do? Oh god. Oh, bless me. Oh. Who do I talk to him? Sword fights from Hyrule Castle. I can't even get in there. Who's calling me? Ugh. I want to talk to you. What do I do? Wait. Talked to everybody, didn't I? Oh, there's Zelda. All that walking around for nothing, she's right there. God, this girl is like everywhere. God. Come back. Stop. Oh. Alright, she won. Whoa. Hey, yo, I want one. That's a little suspicious. Alright. Yay, she gave me a shield. She's not that bad. What button? Why is she following me like that? I guess slashing is B. Or in my case, H. Right. Oh, you punk! Punk, what now? Fortunately, he scrubs. Penises, penises. Let me in that cat. Alright. I don't know what to do. An award ceremony? Is that the Master Sword? Earns the honor of touching the blade. How about getting the blade? Vati. How do you pronounce that? Oh, this guy looks cool. What is going on? Whoa, holy god. This is intense. No. Oh my god, what is going on? I've never played this game before, so I don't even know what's happening. Jesus. Oh god, he turned into a stone. The Triforce? What is going on? Strange. I think it sounded like a chick. It was a dude. It looked and sounded like a chick. This is funny. Oh, all right, that's cool. Always send me in. Why would they give me a broken blade? What am I gonna attack with? Oh, okay. Never mind. Well, I spoke too soon. So. I get a map. That's where I have to go, really. Alright, let's do this. We gotta do this. Castle Garden. Alright, well, I guess that's the end of this first episode. I will be making more videos, don't worry. I'll continue the series that I had. This is the first episode of Legend of the Minish Cap series. I also have Super Mario Bros. 3. Every now and then I probably will be making a Mario map, I'm not sure. I got other games that I'll play. Just bear with me, don't worry. And as always, guys, have a great day. Bye.